Yeah. No migraine.
Guys, Dave has lost 16 pounds, yeah, and he has not had a migraine. This is a very, very big deal. Yeah.
How often were you having those migraines?
Every 2 weeks.
Give or take, 2 to 3 weeks.
And how long would they last?
3 days.
Two to four days.
And were they debilitating? Like, have you on your bed at home?
Curled up on the couch. Blinds closed.
Whoa. Those are bad.
Have you added everything back in?
Yeah.
Yes. And Tuesday at Denny's, I had a bacon cheeseburger and fries.
What happened?
Nothing.
I beat the crap out of them. Nothing. So you've added everything back in and nothing triggered?
Nothing. No.
I think it's the sugar. I'm just going to go on the record.
The sugar.
I think it's excess weight and sugar. I'm going to go on the record. We'll see if I'm right.
That
and
he cut sugar.
He stopped drinking Mountain Dew every night and eating ice cream at 11 o'clock at night. I'm ratting them out.
My sugar is, I still have not gone back to processed sugar.